Welcome to Ibex. Today, we will see how we can remove a virus, worm or any unwanted application from our computer manually. First of all, go to Start, then search for Control Panel and click on Uninstall a program. Here, all your apps are installed. Find the suspected one and uninstall it. Some of the worms are developed such that they won't easily get out of your PC. And if your antivirus too can't help, you have only one way out. You have to reset your computer. Click on Start, then Settings. Now go to Update and Security. And in Recovery option, click on Get Started. After that, a window will pop up showing two options. Select first one if you don't want data loss. Else select the either one.